This segment of the news is brought to you by Alive.
More than $500,000 defrauded, and authorities think they've nabbed the man responsible. Vandals target the Dundas, and crucial amendments passed in the upper chamber. Those stories and more when JCN News returns.